An Eight on Your Side, man, some big problems at the Port of Los Angeles. Take a look here, a huge backlog of ships and cargo off the coast. Man, oh man, containers full of goods are simply stuck at sea right now. Meanwhile, on land, truck drivers say they are tired of waiting for their payload. The port director says, though, there's really only so much that can be done to tackle this massive problem.
I've been trucking 31 years, yeah, 31 years.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
No, this is a phenomenon, for real. This is bad.
Now, there is a new pilot program in place to try and move things along, but it's probably not going to be enough. The Port Authority there in Los Angeles says the feds really have to step in at this point.